And the next plant I've got for you is the oak leaf ivy. Now this one you usually see as a hanging basket. A lot of times hanging in front of a window. And I think this is one of the most graceful and the prettiest of hanging baskets that you can own. And one of the hardiest, too. That's why I'm showing it to you today. As far as the light goes on this, you can hang it right in front of a north or an east-facing window, which will give it nice bright light or a little bit of morning sun. A west window or a south window would probably be too strong. If you do have it in a room with a west or a south window, I would just keep it a little ways away from the window, a few feet or so, and it should do fine. It should thrive. It'll get really nice and long. In fact, it'll probably take over your room eventually if you don't prune it. And that's the next thing I wanted to show you with this as far as its care. Occasionally, and I do really mean occasionally, this only needs to be done every few months or so. And what you want to do is cut back some of its longer vines. Just take off maybe 6 inches or so and cut the stem, you know, right below a leaf, about a quarter inch. Just like right there, and that will help it to keep growing out fuller. Otherwise, it's going to get long and leggy looking, and it won't really be as pretty and full and graceful as it otherwise would be. Another thing to keep in mind when you are doing a little bit of pruning is to cut one or two of the vines back, almost back to the top of the pot. And right here, I'll do this here again, you know, take a quarter inch off of the stem, you know, right above a leaf, and it'll be fine. It'll grow out nice and full. This plant does like to be watered too. It's in an 8-inch pot. They like to dry out a little bit. They don't like to get bone dry. Most plants really don't, to tell you the truth. And this is one of them. And stick your finger down about an inch. It can dry out, you know, that much. That'll be fine. Today, this one's really nice and wet. But do it about an inch, and that should take care of it.